The big wolf Donkey Kong. Probably know the story. That meets the eye, it's just like they always say. You can't judge a by its cover. If you want to know the truth, you've got to flip through the pages. Investigative journalist, you've probably read my column Facts and Fairy Tales have spent the last 6 months undercover investigating the so-called Goody Bandit. As more recipes go missing, the trail has gotten hotter.
And I'm talking hot coffee, hot coffee, all over my neck. Very, very painful. You know, people think it's health for examiner doesn't please dangerous like, but I will tell you, my furry friend, dude is dangerous. So that's why Kenny told me to come down here and take a look.
Who?
Your boss, Kenny.
You mean Earl?
Well, that's what Earl said. He said, KMBA combat aired, so here I am. I'm surprised your dessert canner hasn't been hit with old thievery going around.
What did you say your name was?
Richa, Vinton's dad. Well, Kenny, I'm gonna give you a clean bill of health, or I'm gonna need the names of all your suppliers.
You'll have to talk to Earl.
What? That's Earl right now. Probably called the FBA. You keep that thing groomed, and watch out for our coffee, Bingo.
Oh, good luck.
Now, desserts.
All right. Listen up. This is easy. I mean, for intelligent guys like you, I can tell you. All we gotta do, keep your eyes on the pebble, yeah? Can't go wrong. She's shy. Beat that up. Give her a chance, she will give me the slip. Find her, then the crumb is yours. Keep me as fine. I don't know, I was dying business. There is Yen, that one. That, where is it now? Do. Find her and the crumb is yours, the bolt is yours. Which one is it under?
That one.
That one? Oh no, bad luck again. Yeah, do you one more go? Law of averages, I think you're gonna win this time.
Serious? Which one has the purple map?
Wow, that's it. And all the excitement, I forgot myself. What did Jen say to a game of man?
Oh, you seriously kidding me, Shrek?
Oh, the devil changed. Listen, I know what you're
thinking. Are you crazy? What the heck is wrong with you?
Strike me down.
Strike me down if I tell a lie.
Look at them. Oh, I was lucky. Prayers were answered. That's never worked before, but...
That.
Well, that was Donkey Waffle, and Green Guy is so funny, hilarious. Now, what's this the mail letter doing here? Oh, well, what's this? When went the movie for real? Hey, MRNG Waffle, and Green Guy gets you, but over here right now.
Yes,
what's up, Donkey Kong?
Guess what? I got some good news, guys. We are going to see Hoodwink the movie for real.
Hoodwink the movie for real. What do you mean, Hoodwink the movie for real? You know the talking about Hoodwink the movie for real. Well, my name's Little Red Riding Hood Princess Daisy. You know, upcoming all the you guys. And I got my basket hood, by the way.
Little Red Riding Hood Princess Daisy. What do you want, Little Red Riding Hood?
You are a bad girl, Little Red Riding Hood Princess Daisy.
Hey, excuse me, sir, what is your name?
The Big Wolf Donkey Kong. This is my son, Poochie Squirrel Mario. And this is Donkey Waffle and Shrek the Ogre. And she right, mine her name Little Red Riding Hood Princess Daisy.
All right, the Big Wolf Donkey Kong. I got you the tickets. Hey guys, who want a ticket?
I got a ticket and give that characters for tickets.
Five ticket. All right, five ticket, now you guys go ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, hello there, the Big Wolf Donkey Kong, and you guys. Did you guys got a ticket?
Yeah, we got a tickets now.
Okay, now let me have a ticket, guys. All right, then, there you go.
Thank you, sir.
Enjoy the Hoodwink the movie for real.
There's buses here, everybody, so let's go.
Please remain seated. You have no smoking, no beef for real, no crocodile for real, no alligator for real. No shark for real. No tiger shark for real. No baby lion for real. And no sea lion for real. So, welcome to the Wind movie for real.
He did. I can wait. Too excited for this.
Yeah, no problem.
trick. What the heck are you doing with that smoking?
What do you mean? What did I do?
The man said no smoking. Princess Daisy, shut the heck up.
If you allow him smoking in the Hoodwinked movie for real, I'll kick you out. I told you no smoking right now.
Oh, sorry, sir. I am trying no smoking, got it.